All right, back at the same Sago, and as you can see, we're almost done, just making our final few cuts, and trunk is all exposed. The plant is open. We got rid of all of the yellowing, insect-infested, diseased fronds. Plant's much healthier now, and just have a little bit of this leaf debris to keep getting out of here.
I'm so happy now.
So you can just hear the plant.